I'm very much looking forward to seeing more of. Now, it's been a roller coaster of a season for my next guest, but what about the ongoing issue of dangerous play in the GAA? David Fitzgerald.
Ah, sure. Look, Marty, you know, I mean, you're always going to have this, you know, fellas going at it. Ding dong, you know, there's fellas waiting in the long grass. That's the nature of the game, you know, it's still the most beautiful, fairest game in the world. So, if I were you, I'd rethink your question, Marty, because for me, it's all about skill.
Well, that's a good point, David Fitzgerald. But let's take a look at this, shall we? This is from the intermediate semi-final. And look here how the right corner forward is so obviously taken out by his opposing number.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, I just don't see it, Marty, you know. I mean, are you watching the same game as I am? Because I just don't see it. All I see is two lads going at it, you know. Hell for leather, there's only one focus. And that's the love, you know. Two lads in love with the game.
But surely, David Fitzgerald, this is a premeditated attempt to take the player out.
Well, Marty, you know, I mean, it's a game of opinions, you know, and I respect your opinions and I hope you respect mine, although I'm beginning to worry a bit about yours. But, you know, for me, there's only one focus here, and that's the ball.
Okay. I grant you that. Okay. But what about this incident? I mean, surely, David Fitzgerald, you must be turning a blind eye to these things. How can you justify that? And furthermore, later in the game, another incident. Surely, by any stretch of the imagination, this is inexcusable.
And that must be at least a yellow card.
Again, Marty, you know, I mean, I love your programme. You know, don't get me wrong, you know, I watch your programme every week along with hundreds of thousands of GAA people, but, you know, I really just don't see where you're coming from on this one. We're just going to have to agree to disagree, you know? Honestly.